This is the last cowboy song. The end of a hundred years. Voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's lost. He rides the feedlot and clerks in the market on weekends selling tobacco and beer. He's dreamed of tomorrow surrounded by fences, but he'll dream tonight of when fences weren't here. He blazed the trail with Lewis and Clark, an eyeball to eyeball, Ol Wyatt back down. He stood shoulder to shoulder with Travis in Texas, rode with the seventh when Custer went down. This is the last cowboy song, the end of a hundred years. Voices are sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America. Remington showed us how he looked on canvas, and Louie L'Amore has told us his tale. And Willie and Waylon and me sing about him and wish to God we could have written his trail. The old Chisholm Trail is covered in concrete now, and they truck him to market in 50-foot rigs. They blow by his market, never slowing down to read it, like living and dying is all he ever did. This is the last cowboy song, the end of a hundred years. Voices are sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's lost. This is the last cowboy song, the end of a hundred years. Voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's lost. This is the last cowboy song, the end of a hundred years. Voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's lost. This is the last cowboy song.